Flight of the Bumblebee. It could work. Good day in the field. Flip it over. Step your mouth. Oh, full tank of fuel. Heading over to see Dan in Tunbridge Wells. Bit of a cross country this morning. Got a bit of a recce plan as well. So, big wings. Big A. Big A. Big A. Up the shikil. Okay. Add some power. Coming this way out of the rain, so
Matt, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, mate.
I can hear you, Pete, that's good.
So just heading away from that rain cloud nice and swiftly. We took off just at the right time there.
I've not yet trimmed out, I'll do that in a bit.
That's alright, mate, I'll just slow my wing down a bit. So I've got my sat-nav up and running and we're off. Should be there in about... Oh. Got 22 miles to go. Flying at altitude of 1,740 feet. Hello, mate. How you doing? That's it, yeah, I don't think you'll be able to hear us yet. Try and call us, we're on 14395.
You alright?
Yeah, good mate, good. Yeah, a bit chilly. A little bit chilly this morning and there's a rain cloud following us. We had to get off quick. But we're there. We got some pretty fancy looking weather. As we come over to you, it looks like cloud base is actually about 1,000 feet. Have a look at this. This is a bit scary, Dan, I'm not going to lie. This is a little bit scary. I've got the cloud above me and then there's the lower cloud in the background over where you are. So, you know, I think we're all right, but we might have to drop down to 500 feet. I mean, there's some pretty mean looking clouds following us at the moment, but we're doing alright.
Where are you?
So I am, let me just have a little look, mate. Just bringing up the sat nav. Position not accurate, why is it doing that? Oh, come on. Yeah, just coming over Tenterden now. Yeah, mate, we're definitely heading downwind. It won't be this quick coming back, I can assure you. You're motoring along at the moment. We are motoring along. This is going to get scary, though. So I'm going to go and speak to Sammy, and I'll speak to you in a bit, Dan. Try and navigate our way through this. Cheers, mate. Hey, Sam.
Hello.
Hello, mate. What do you think of this cloud, then?
I don't know really, for the ride?
Yeah, just a bit of mist, do you think we'd be alright cutting over for this? Through the two?
Oh,
were
you
going
through it?
Huh?
Say it again?
I'm thinking that we just cut straight over this cloud here, are you alright with that? I'm kind of good with whatever you want, I think. I'm going to scoot alongside this and see if it... I think we're alright, I mean this is... It's not going to develop into anything, is it?
Yeah.
This is alright. Just get up, I'll get over this and have a look. I think it's alright because you've got...
Alright, okay. I'll just follow you, whatever you need, I'll do that.
Okay, mate. I mean, if you think that I'm heading into something that, you know, I shouldn't be, you know, we just talk about it. I mean, it's...
Yeah. Okay, I'll shout if I feel like I'm not comfortable with it.
Yeah, how are you keeping up wind speed wide?
I'm fully trimmed out now.
How are you? I'm still trimmed in. We are, I mean, we have just motored over to Tenterden. We're doing about 35 miles an hour at the moment.
I'm doing about 33. Why am I so slow?
Huh?
Why am I so slow?
Yeah. Right, Sam, I'm going over this cloud. This is the first time I've ever done this. I'm a little bit scared, but I'm alright. Here we go, Sam. Here we go. I'm going to gain a bit of height. Breathe. It's just a cloud full of water and fluff. Woo! Sorry! Oh my.
Are you going to go through it?
No, I'm not going through it. I'm going above it. This is amazing.
Right. I'll get myself up there.
Come on, mate. Let's go. Get above this cloud. I did not want to be in this cloud. Come on, girl. Climb up. Climb up above the cloud. Please climb up the cloud. Oh my days. This is incredible. We are motoring along. Oh, this is scary. Wow, what a flight.
Yeah, we've been on our way south. If you want to get to the Tarmac Road, you've got to swing north.
Okay mate, swinging north, I am heading up now. Where are you in relation to me?
I am sort of to your right, but lower, a bit behind.
I am scared about being up here, I'm not going to lie, Sam, but I'm gonna just handle it.
I think the wind is blowing us south.
Yeah, definitely mate, definitely. We got a bit of a, yeah, we're fine mate, okay. I'm aimed towards Tunbridge Wells according to my thing, but I really don't like this cloud up in front, but hopefully you're going to catch me up soon.
I'm feeling a few lumps and bumps down here mate. I'm going to remember what Mockford said, keep those trimmers out, because I think it's alright at the moment.
Are you below the cloud or above it, mate?
I'm below it.
Why are you below it and not above it up here? It's lovely.
Hello, I'm just getting buffeted a bit down here, mate. It's perfectly dry down here, there's no rain.
Yeah, I mean, there's no rain up here and it's lovely and calm. Lovely, and I'm steaming along. I'll drop down in altitude, Sam. I mean, can you see me?
No, I can't see you.
Okay, can you see the windmill up in the distance? I'm going to aim for that windmill at the moment.
Yeah, I can see that windmill. The white one.
Yeah, that's it, mate. I'm dropping down, I'm losing altitude. I'm going for that. Okay.
After the windmill, look out for pure water in the distance, and you want to keep that to your left-hand side.
Sam, now I've dropped to this altitude, it is really bumpy, mate.
What, so it's better when you're higher?
Yeah, I'm going back up, mate. And my wind penetration was massive. I'm getting really blown to the right here. Massively blown. I'm going back up.
Okay, got you. I think if we make it there,
yeah.
I won't have enough fuel to get back. Because coming back will be into wind as well, won't it? So, I don't know. I could fly there and just leave my gear in the garage. That might work.
Okay, so we aim for it, land, and just have to try and get some fuel.
Yeah, do that.
Okay.
If we can get to Tunbridge, to my house, rather than Tunbridge Wells, then I know there's fuel there. but we had to give Mauritius a call. We could get to Tunbridge Wells, and then see your mate,
yeah.
And then take off again, go to Tunbridge.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Pull up, and then try and get back.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I like that. So, okay, let's stick with that. Land at my mate's, head off over to yours, pick up fuel, and then head back. Good plan.
There's a reasonable chance of failure, but if we put it off, that'll be an amazing adventure.
Well, Sammy, let's give it a go and see how we get on. We're over halfway now.
We're definitely going to make it there, so,
Yeah.
We'll just enjoy the flight there and worry about, we'll leave what happens after that to the future.
Yeah, I'm up for that, mate. Future Matt and future Sam can worry about that problem. Yeah, I'm getting penetration. Sam, I'm making headway now, mate. Get up. Well, we've done well. We're doing well. I've had to put my hand in my pocket, try and warm it up a bit. This is a mammoth task to get to you. It's going to be an even mammoth one to get back.
You're going to fly over Scotney Castle as well.
Oh, is that what that is?
Can you see the big...
Yeah.
Over the other side,
the
big lake.
Yeah, I've got my lake to the left. Oh, there's a plane down there. Hell, stay over there. Oh, mate. Stay there. Oh, Jesus, you're coming right at me. Ah, he's going. For that. Maybe I just don't look at him, it won't hurt. Yeah, mate, there's no land out options here, Dan. Well, there is. There is, but it's going to be a spiky one. It's difficult to know where I am now. It's cold. Climbing fast. 17, 18. Got to get above this cloud, Dan. Let me get above it. I don't want to win it. Oh, what a view. What a view, Danny Tad. Right, I'm in a happy place again. And I'm motoring now.
So you are over that.
Okay, yeah, I can see a nice castle down there with a river around it, or a moat. Podium. You see it, Dan?
Yeah.
How am I doing? I've got a big roundabout below me. No. Hey Sam, how you doing, mate? Sammy. Hello?
Hello.
We can't get through this cloud, Dan.
Okay.
There's no way we're going to get through this clucking cloud. It's too thick to go, we can't get under. I'm just circling at the moment, hoping it's going to clear. It's cold. cold. I'm following Sam now. See what happens, Danny boy. Yeah. I think he's going under it. Tell me you're going under that, Sam, for me. Where you going, dude? Yeah, roger. Roger, roger. Sam, what's the plan, mate? Now we're getting blown about. You hang in there, mate, boy. Looks like we're going under. Oh, we're coming under, Dan.
To be honest, the cloud breaks, Matt. I mean, I think that cloud isn't very long.
We're coming through here. We're circling over Blue Water at the moment. It's not, yeah. I saw Sam sinking. We should be struggling to get under here, mate. It's,
Sam?
Yeah?
Do you want me to bring a radio to Sam if he's struggling?
I don't know, mate. Hold on. Let me just try to work out a plan here. Come on, Tommy. What are we doing? This isn't good. Oh, is he going to find a way through? I think he is. I trust Sam. He's an experienced pilot, but he's we're right in the midst of it. It looks like we are dropping through it, Dan. Come on, Sammy, find us a way. Oh, carving through the clouds. Fucking hell, Dan. Oh, mate, why did I agree to this? Yeah, we're going down and through.
Go on, mate, boy!
Oh, this is it, right, I am now in a cloud. I am literally in a cloud because of you. Just to say hello to my mate. We are through. Now, the temperature went up by about 10 degrees. Nicely done, Sam. Nice find there, Sammy. Well done, mate. Thanks for that.
Right, here we go.
Now this is going to get tricky. Okay, go on. I'm listening, Dan.
You've got a new location, Rustall Cricket Pitch.
Yeah.
It's a bit busy with dog walkers.
I'm not worried about that at the moment. Just following Sam. Literally just following Sammy at the moment. Let's engine out. Back on.
Oh, mate. I see
that. Yeah, so I hit the kill switch, is alright.
Alright.
It's okay, mate, it's okay. I was there, I was on it.
Yeah, I like that. That's 5 seconds.
Yeah. Oh, Sam, where are you going, mate? Stop turning to your right. I'm here, mate. I'm here. I think he's committing to somewhere to land here, actually. Looking at this. What's he doing?
I'm about a 10-minute drive from your location.
I think he's, I think he wants to get down, mate, looking at this.
Do you want a ring?
Huh? No, his phone's not working either, Dan. I don't know what he's doing. I'm really confused by it. Hold on, Dan, let me just see what he's up to. I don't know what he's doing, Dan.
Ring him?
No, his phone's not working either. We've lost all f***ing comms. No, we're back on track. Hold on, let me chew in, Dan. Just chew this f***ing. Don't hit the kill switch here, don't you? Hey Sam. Hello Sam.
Oh, hello, I can hear you now.
Oh mate, that is the most... This is scary, Sam.
What's up? Is there an issue?
No, I'm just scared, mate. I'm just scared.
Alright.
That's good though.
Are you happy to keep flying or are you...
No, we'll keep going, mate. If you know somewhere to land, I'm literally on your tail, mate.
I'm tuned for the in as well, actually.
Oh, yeah, okay.
It's just a cloud a bit thicker here, so,
Yeah.
It's making me a bit uncomfortable, so,
Yeah,
I've gone a bit too far north here, actually.
Okay, yeah, because we need to drop below this cloud, don't we? Or are you going above it again?
Do you want to go below it?
Yeah, I know it's a bit more bumpy, but okay, I'm just going to do a right turn and swing around behind you because I've caught up again.
Should I trim out then?
Yeah, I'm enjoying following you because I've got confidence that you know what you're doing up here in these clouds.
I wouldn't.
Yeah, don't tell me that, Sam. Yeah.
You've got loads of fuel, mate. I reckon you got
50% fuel still in your tank, mate.
You can't see my fuel tank.
I can can see it's red. I can see the red and white, honestly. Yeah. I'm probably down to 5 litres now. So I'm...
See lumps and bumps down here, isn't there?
Yeah, but I'd rather be down here.
It's the visibility, isn't it?
And it's warmer.
There's a bit more like lumps and bumps down here, isn't there?
Yeah, they're not really, they're quite mellow.
Yeah.
They're not, I'm not unhappy up here. The bumps aren't bothering me. The initial, when we took off and it started raining, I was thinking, oh, this isn't a great thing, you know. And then a few of them clouds. But no, the bumps are alright, I'm right. Just, wiggle my legs a bit and try and warm myself up. Danny boy, we're heading over to Tunbridge. Just follow my location and come and find us over here, mate. We're having to dodge around certain things at the moment. Alright, yeah, we're struggling. We're getting some bad weather coming across. It's really throwing Sam. So I think he knows somewhere just nearby to where you live. So I think he's feeling confident that we need to land out there because we're running out of fuel. And I think what's going to happen is I think we're probably not going to fly back. At the moment, neither of us are feeling the want to fly home. So I think we might leave the gear, catch a train. I'm not sure yet, but... how much longer, Sammy?
I reckon about 10 minutes.
Okay,
you can see Tunbridge now in the distance.
I've got about 2 litres of fuel now, so I'm... I don't know why...
Right. I'll take it straight in. I think we'll make that.
Yeah, okay.
Basically, what we'll do, we'll keep left at the A21. Once we clear of these trees, then I think you'll always have a landing option after that.
Yeah, that's fine. I mean, if you've got a space, I mean, we'll keep going. I'll just keep a bit of attitude. You know, I've got lots of options here. I can see plenty of places I can land if there's a problem. Just want to make sure. Nice and peaceful, Sam. There's a nice fairground down there.
Yeah. I was wondering if that's somewhere we could actually launch from.
Yeah.
You know, the land gets used for all sorts of things.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like down here, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm just wondering about this flight.